someone to chase you. Maybe I should give old Spike a break. He looks a little beat. That looks like a good place to rest.
What is this I see approaching my laboratory? A cat and a dog. That's perfect. Just what I need for my experiment. I'm going to change a dog into a cat and a cat into a dog and create a watch cat.
I guess you got me this time, Spike.
I heard you knock. Delighted to see you. Come in.
My name is Dr. X. Like an exit? Which I think is a good idea right now.
No, no, you mustn't. I have some refreshments for you. Walk this way. This is my triumph. I can change one thing into another. Watch.
Yeah, that's where you'll have to rest him. Now, where's the refreshments?
I'm not sure you can follow the drift here, but I think he's got you and me in mind for the switch-o thing. Hey, there, let's beat it.
Gorko, stop him!
Hey, I'm the only one that can crunch that mud. Don't remember that guy.
You nitty, you let him get away again.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
But you won't get away from Dr. X.
Yeah.
Bring them to the laboratory. The change will do you wonders.
Yeah, but you didn't tell us how dirty you keep your laboratory.
I keep this lab sick and fancy.